everyone, Erin here with Lilla Rose. I'm gonna show you one of my favorite Lilla Rose products today, the Swerve here. Love this for doing buns. Gonna just jump behind, turn around, show you how I use mine. Lots of different ways to do it. This is just the simplest style that I've shown. So once I do, I'm gonna just gather my hair up. I like to do mine high, but you can do it really high, low, wherever you want it. Okay, and you're just gonna start off doing like a classic bun. So you just take your hair and just start twisting. Twisting. I have a lot of hair, but as long as you can just kind of wrap your hair up once you get nice and tight, then you just kind of wrap it and you just twist it until you run out of hair. When you get to a little bit, I just tuck the ends right in underneath, just like that. Okay, so you can put this swerve in either direction, whichever is more comfortable for you. So I take like one of these outer loops here, and I'm gonna just, like I'm putting it right in here, I'm just gonna grab just a little bit of hair and just take it all the way to my scalp. Once I get to my scalp, I'm gonna kind of take it and I'm gonna push it. If it's too tight, you can just kind of readjust it so it's not tight. It's not supposed to be tight at all. And then just slide it along. And then I find another loop that's over here that's nice and tight, and I bend that down and I'm gonna keep pushing this down till it goes all the way out. So you can see I have mine, so you can see both ends. But if you flip that around, that would be nice and hidden in there for you. All right, if you have any more questions or want to see more videos on swerves, just comment swerve and we'll get you more. All right, talk to you later. Bye.